In this tutorial, you will learn how to add a subdomain in Plesk. Log in to your Plesk account. In the Websites and Domains interface, click the Add Subdomain button. Enter the subdomain's name in the Subdomain field and choose a website from the Domain field. I proceed with the default website, but you may need to change it as per your requirement. Now everything looks good. Let's click OK. Success! The subdomain has been created and is ready to use. Thank you for watching.